there's so much enjoyment that I personally get out of coding, but of course I have bad days. What I think is really important to do is just to even go back to those reasons and the goals that you set out in day one and remind yourself of why you're doing this. Keep on coding and push yourself to go that extra mile with the harder challenge. One of the core skills of a developer and something that you'll work on is breaking down a complex problem that you may not have faced before. Breaking that down into smaller pieces and then working on solving those little pieces bit by bit. The other thing that I would do is, if you do find yourself in a tricky situation, search online or speak to other developers for some help. The great thing about the software development industry is it's hugely collaborative and hugely supportive. And again, I know I said it before, but keep on coding. When your confidence takes a hit, the best way to try and build up that confidence again is to keep on coding. And I promise you, you will reach that goal.